Okay, are we ready to move? Digital forest. We're moving out. Okay. To the area.
Keep your head down, Slab. My boys are starting their run. That ought to do it. The way to the info stockade is open. Get in there and find out where Jack's got Lilith and the warrior. While you're doing that, I'm gonna pay a visit to a Hyperion outpost. See if I can't steal some heavy armor for our final assault on Jack.
Righto, you do that. Oh wow, that changed pace. Was there an area called Era Nexus in the first game?
Yeah, I believe so.
I could be wrong, but it seems like it.
I know there was a boneyard in the first game.
Yeah. Marked recharge strike strand. Thanks to Brick's buzzers and your own capacity for extreme violence, you now have what you need to blast. Find out where the warrior's buried.
You see that building with the light shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main Iridium pipeline. Head there now.
Head towards the beacon of light.
There should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance hatch. Use that to get inside the pipeline. It'll be messy, but it'll lead you to the stockade.
So, head that way.
Disgusting. This slag. Inelegant chemical increases damage.
I have no idea where we're going. Our path. Yeah. That was easy. I was expecting resistance.
God damn it! You okay? Looks like the ladder's busted. Still, the pipe looks cracked.
I blame Harrison for this one.
You can blast the pipe wide open, get inside that way. Yeah, head to one of the pumping stations.
It's never this easy.
Well, I'm sure you'll get your results.
Mordecai! I made it to the Hyperion outpost. Just give me some time and I'll steal a drop barge. Once y'all find out where the warrior is, we can all go after it together.
We'll do it together. Because friendship. My bad. His friendship was munching on perfectly roasted faces together. Yeah. Trying to see if there's another way. Nope. It's the Great Wall of China. That was fun. Over here. RPG loader. Oh my gosh, the archer. Dude, this thing doesn't even move. This is beautiful. Hyperion weapon, I guess I should have known. Hyperion sniper. Gosh, he's stubborn. I'm going this way. Mission says so. Wait. Dang it. Never will they see. Dropped a weapon.
Highly effective versus
4,000. Not bad.
I like that
three.
One.
Ooh, spawn 6 search. Where you put that? I like
Shocky
grenades. I like the ones that split into more grenades.
Yeah.
Behind us.
Enemy skill.
I'm going on top.
Target
dead. Yeah, I bet that's the way we're supposed to go.
Oh, bullcrap. Go where? What do you mean?
The ladder up to the top of the building.
No, I'm kind of in trouble. Took down your turn.
Cool. Hit the other two pump stations and raise the pressure to that high speed buzz. Then you can bust the pipe, get into the stockade, and find out where the warrior's buried.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. We did all that work for one.
Hey, buddy. It's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
What the crap?
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grabbed his echo, you know, when I left. Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang-up job charging the vault key for me. The warrior will be awake in no time.
Okay. I guess we go this way. This way!
I'm covered in slag. I must seek cover quickly, or pain is coming.
Oh, I didn't realize these were pools of slag. So I guess I'm doing this by myself. Death Trap likes to recharge shields when someone's already down.
Well, it keeps them from killing them faster.
Yeah, just a little. Nothing to fear. There's nothing to fear, Timmy's here.
Sounds like the pipes are nearly bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline open.
I got you.
Stay still.
Ooh, that almost got me.
I went in and out.
Man, why can't life be easy?
Our vehicle outside?
Yeah, there's a vehicle. Over here. That's not good. Get on the dance floor. Break it down. Hey, it's daytime. Find the third station. Okay. Right there. Stations here. Stupid game. Timmy, you there?
Yeah.
Okay. Watch out. You have to join us, don't you?
Fuck on.
I have you.
Harrison hasn't been able, is too busy to.
I don't.
Oh, there you go. I thought you were left. You said you disconnected, so I thought you were.
Hop in the vehicle and take off.
There it goes.
Fear my skills.
There's Timmy. Let's go pick up Timmy.
That's a new vehicle.
You there? Good. Now, ram the pipe with your vehicle. Probably won't kill you. Hopefully.
Probably.
Probably. Hopefully not. Where are you going, Harrison?
Ram the pipe.
Yeah, I gotta get over there. I'll
there you go. You missed. Shall I drive?
Big ramp. There's a ramp up to here.
Well, that's probably the answer.
Is there a ramp?
There it is.
Man, those skags have no idea what I got playing for them. It's pretty much gonna be off the chain. I
heard that
back in Sanctuary! You can get to the stockade through the pipeline now. Get inside and find out where Jack's got the warrior.
Sweet.
Yeah, this went right over me.
Alright, before we go. Alright, have another skill. Wait, which way are we supposed to go? Onwards! Transmix your station. Sweet.
Upstairs.
I wouldn't want to fall below. Guys. Oh, the engineer, that's all. Oh snap. Being attacked, I don't know where. There he is. Thank you. And now they know we're here. Reach the Hyperion Stockade. But first, ammo. Okay, are we all ready? Yeah, there are Nexus Badlands. Huh?
I suppose so.
Okay. Yeah, we're going to the Badlands now.
Yeah.
Now we're getting into Borderlands 1 territory.